the excitement to someone who doesn't write books, except to say it was that incredibly elated feeling you get when you've just met someone with whom you might eventually fall in love. That was the kind of feeling I had getting off the train, as though I'd just met someone wonderful and we were about to embark on this wonderful affair.